So I'm being led to believe that there is another Ghostbusters movie coming out. Now, I am not a discriminative person, but that's a lie. We're all discriminative people. Anyway, I was not a fan of the all-girl Ghostbusters. When I think about Ghostbusters, I have an idea in my head, and it's mostly Bill Murray. But anyway, let's check out. Supposedly, this is a new trailer. This is a trailer to the new Ghostbusters movie with one of my favorite actors, Paul Rudd. So let's see.
You're a great mom.
I don't know. I'm fine with Trevor, but with Phoebe, she really keeps me on the outside.
That's normal. She's an awkward, nerdy kid.
Maybe a new home can be an opportunity to start fresh. I just wish she'd get into some trouble.
There's still time.
What are you doing here in Somerville anyway?
We're completely broke. And our grandfather left us this creepy old farmhouse in the middle of
this
nowhere.
This kid. I kind of can't stand that they put him in everything.
Father wasn't much of a homemaker. He could hardly keep the power on.
You're saying he left us nothing?
Well, I wouldn't say nothing.
Okay.
You went with station wagon?
It's the only one that had an engine.
What is happening here?
Somehow, a town with no fault lines is shaking on a daily basis.
Maybe it's the apocalypse. Egon came out here for a reason.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the middle of the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
You or any of your family ever seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
Oh my God. You guys hear that?
It's a freaking Demogorgon.
Something's coming.
The whole city. It's like the Walking Dead.
Ghostbusters, we're ready to believe you.
We're closed.
My God, was that Bill freaking Murray? Was that Bill Murray? Because I do remember Bill Murray saying he would come back as a ghost. And anyway, let me talk about this trailer for a quick second. Let me get out of this. Go right here. You guys get a good view at my home screen. Let me talk about that trailer for a second. Holy cow. Okay. First of all, I am back for blood. That looks good. Anyway, I am blown away by that trailer. I didn't think I was going to be that impressed, but wow. First of all, I can't stand that kid from Stranger Things most of the time because I'm like, you're the kid from Stranger Things. Stop being all the sci-fi things. But anyway, I mean, he's going to do great. Paul Rudd's going to do great. This looks like a great movie all around. It's a continuation of the original Ghostbusters, which I'm all for. Frankly, I kind of wish they would do a sequel to Back to the Future, like a fourth Back to the Future. That'd be amazing. Like Marty's kids. Anyway. Yeah, I'm a fan. I'm for sure a fan. In terms of trailer ratage, 1 out of 10, I'm going to give that guy a 7.5. 7.5 on the awesome scale, on the purple power scale. So yeah, 7.5. Hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, leave a comment down below, let me know what you guys thought of the trailer.